My only concern is to set men absolutely, unconditionally free.